Sala, studying in class 3, Comfort School, Chinnakanal. Today, I am going to prepare tasty and healthy juice. That's passion fruit juice. Passion fruit is highly rich in vitamin C, vitamin B6 and vitamin B3. It increases our immunity power. I will show how to make passion fruit juice. I have cut and kept passion fruits here. Now I am going to put the passion fruit seeds into the mixie jar. It's so colorful. Yummy. Sugar, water, salt, ice cubes and vanilla essence. I'm adding sugar. Add water. Add a pinch of salt. Add 2 drops of vanilla essence. Blended nicely. I have blended and kept here. Now I am going to strain it. I am blending with a spoon. And pressing with the spoon. You can see the seeds are in the strainer and the juice is in the jug. Pouring the juice into the glass and add some ice cubes. I'm going to taste it. It's so tasty, delicious. Now I'm going to preserve it. I'm going to pour into the bottle. I have to be careful while pouring the juice into the bottle. Now I am closing the bottle. The name of my juice is Passion Fruity. The amount of my juice is rupees 100. The manufacture date is 4/8/2020. The expiry date is 4/12/2020. It's my favorite juice. I love it so much. Especially, it's healthy juice to drink during Corona season. Because it increases our immunity power. Thank you.